Ladies and gentlemen, it was a contest for the ages. David and Goliath, LaMotta Robinson, Ali Foreman. Tonight, Lightning Jack O'Connor and former heavyweight champion of the world, Scarface Randy Morrison, battled to a 15-round double knockout. That's right, boxing fans. Both fighters were unable to answer the 10 count of the referee after delivering crushing shots to one another. But even though there was no winner in the ring, all of us who bore witness come away victors for having witnessed one of the greatest exhibitions in the history of the ring. Oh, Nelly, we'll be talking about this one for a while, boxing fans.
You boys all right? O'Connor, how's the nose?
It's okay. It's okay.
Morrison, you on your eye? Do I need to get the doc back
it's
in?
It's fine, here? Thanks.
Boys, I'm not gonna lie. That was spectacular. And I've seen them all. You know, the featherweights, the welterweights, the heavyweights, title matches, purse matches, all of them. That's a night. Something special.
Well, thank you, Dick. Thank you.
Yeah. Appreciate it, Dick.
How's your family, Dick?
I saved my pieces to take them to Florida for the holidays. Yeah, I figured Christmas in the sun would be nice for once. What are your plans, Jack?
Oh, I can't do anything, Dick. Cynthia's not feeling well again. I just can't afford it right now.
Yeah. Sorry to hear that. Randy, how about you?
Mail off a check to the ex-wife and kids. Spend the night with 16 ice cubes and a nice bottle of Jack.
Oh. I'll tell you what, you boys need anything, just let me know. Dobbs will be in shortly. Yeah, so.
I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm fine, Dick, thank you.
All right, great fight. You boys take care.
Thanks, sir. Thanks, Dick.
Thank you. That was a hell of a shot you gave me.
Which one?
Good point.
You did really good out there tonight, Jack. You've really been working yourself. I'm impressed.
Thank you, Randy. I'm trying to get myself back into contendership again.
That slip you gave me in the fourth was good. I would have had you if you hadn't gotten out of that corner. Like last time.
Oh God, how long did that go last time?
About 2 minutes.
I was so green then. You were going for the title that year.
Got it by Christmas.
God, you were a wrecking ball that year. I think even BK Nelson folded on you early.
BK Nelson could never stop my uppercut. But hey, who got the last laugh? I'm second fight of the night, and he's still main eventing.
I mean, you'll be back on top. I mean, look how you did tonight.
Kid, the writing's on the wall, and I ain't blind. I'm just a fighter who fights for a paycheck. There's nothing wrong with that.
Well, you know, Randy, the older the bull, the stiffer the horn.
You'll know one day, kid. Believe me, you'll know. So what were you saying about Cynthia?
Dialysis. It's not looking good this time. I'm trying to put whatever purse money I can together to get her treatment paid for. Maybe use whatever's left to do the kids' Christmas shopping this year.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Jack. Cynthia's a good woman.
You know, Randy, you don't have to spend Christmas by yourself. I mean, we can make a spot for you easy.
Jack, you have your traditions, and I have mine.
Evening, boys.
Mr. Dobbs?
Frank?
Hell of a fight tonight, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
I suppose I would.
Hell of a lot more than I thought you were gonna put on. What's the bet that thing closing in 5, Morrison? You and that uppercut. No offense, Jack, but I thought it was only going 2. I guess we were all wrong, weren't we? So I suppose you're both wondering right now what your cuts are gonna be.
Yeah.
Figured, Randy. Well, you see, it's kind of hard to decide the winnings in a fight when we didn't really have a winner. Wouldn't you boys agree?
I suppose, but wouldn't that mean then...
Shut up, Jack.
Okay.
Double knockout. A draw. T.K.O. Which one of you boys like?
Is there a right answer, Mr. Dodd?
It's a trick question, you idiot! They're all shit! They're all fucking shit!
I'm sorry, Mr. Dodd.
Oh, you're sorry? How about you, Randy? Are you sorry?
Sorry? Why should I be sorry? Why should he be sorry? We just gave you the best fight you've had all year. Everyone's talking about it.
Well, you're right. They are. The reporters love it. Fans love it. But you know who doesn't love it? My associates. They're screaming fix. They think I fabricated this whole thing to scam them out of their front-end earnings and walk away with a bigger cut than I was supposed to get.
There was no fix, Mr. Dobbs. It was honest. Randy, tell him.
What he said.
It was honest, Mr. Dobbs. I swear to God it was honest.
So what does that leave me? Where does that leave old F.C. Dobbs? I owe! I fucking owe! When everyone should be owing me tonight, I'm owing them. So guess what? Since I owe, you guys get nothing. Neither of you.
You can't do that, Mr. Dobbs. No. That's not fair. I need that money. My wife needs that money. See, she's sick, Mr. Dobbs. I need it so she can get better.
Fuck you, Jack.
Now, wait a goddamn minute, Frank. Now, everyone's going to be clamoring for a rematch after tonight. Your earnings. Your earnings are going to be double. If you let us go out there again next month. And you're a smart guy, Frank. I've known you for a long time. You know there's still money to be made off of this. Don't just write us off now. Have you seen the kid's record? This kid's got the goods to go far, Frank. 14 wins in 12 months. 5 by 9. This guy took out Spigner, he took out McCullough, and he even knocked out that joke Cantrell. Now me, I'm a name. When people come to see Scarface Morrison. I'm telling you, Frank, you flush us now, you'll be making the biggest mistake of your life. Now, if you want to cut purses for the way things went down tonight, that's fine. And cut my end. But make the rematch, Frank. It's money in the bank, and you know it.
Rematch, huh? How about that? You do have a brain up in there, Morrison. Here, I thought you were some washed up has-been who had one lucky punch every once in a while. Rematch, huh? That's pretty smart. But you know what else is smart? Not biting the hand that feeds you, Randy. And that's exactly what you two did tonight. Took a big old chunk out of Daddy Warbucks' hand, thinking you'd make a nice score on your own. And when I say I'm not gonna give you anything for it, you ask for a rematch? Well, listen, you fucking morons. No one worth the shit will ever work with you two again. Important people lost money tonight, and one of them was me. So to answer your question, Randy, no. No rematch. Nothing. Ever. And clean out your lockers and get the fuck out of here. Both of you.
nothing. I go out there and I get the fight of my life and I got nothing. My wife. What am I gonna tell her? Am I gonna get her treatment paid for now? My kids. I'm gonna grow up thinking their old man's a cheat. I ain't no cheat, Randy. I ain't no cheat.
You know, Jack, I've been fighting for as long as I can remember walking. I just fought everything that ever came up against me. Then one day, I discovered I could do it all right for a living. People knew who I was. People loved me. Because I was the best. I was the best. Randy Scarface Morrison. But you never know how easy you can lose what you have until it's already gone. Then life becomes one giant debt to pay. And your payment is never on time. Jack, what I'm trying to tell you is I am sorry for the way things went down tonight. I really am.
Randy?
Yeah?
You gave me your best, didn't you?